my brother, President Uhuru Kenyatta, who's been my boss and leader, for the opportunity to serve with him the people of Kenya. My friend, President Uhuru Kenyatta, as you head to retirement, it's my prayer that God will give you every aspiration of your heart. And make it possible for you to enjoy the legacy that you have built and to enjoy every piece of the time God will give you. That's my prayer.